we're taking the string quartet to the west of the state, a part of the state that UND, and specifically UND Music, doesn't seem to have all the contact with that we would like to. UND Student String Quartet is a group of four students, string players, and they are selected by audition. They are extremely talented. They first of all reinforce and sustain the power and quality of the UND Chamber Orchestra, but as a quartet they do outreach performances to communities and constituencies that do not usually have access to concert series.
Well, my name is Liwe Sakis. I play the viola in the string quartet, and I'm from Argentina. The first contact with Dr. Drago was made through my dad. My dad, what on earth did he do? And he told me, yeah, no, I put you in contact with this guy, in this case, Dr. Drago, because he has some good opportunity for you to go to study abroad.
The violist of the quartet is Liwe Chapsky. Although he was born in Venezuela, he grew up in Argentina. And he is one of the founding members of the quartet when we created it in 2009, and has been with us ever since.
I just decided to, you know, go for it and see what this opportunity led to. Going to school, as everybody knows, it's something that it's a privilege and is expensive.
The string quartet, as you know, is sustained by donations, by mostly regional and local donors that support music and see the mission of the quartet as an asset, and thus the students can enjoy a great level of financial support, so that allows them to focus on music and to offer all these service performances I was talking about, including the string.
It helps you out to enrich your cultural experience, get to know more people. You get to be a part of a group, and that's actually really rewarding and makes you feel a little more important, and gives you the stamina to improve and keep practicing. It gives you a great experience. I don't think too many students as of now have the experience that we as a string quartet had in the past 5 years. We got to travel abroad twice. We went to China and Brazil. And we've been traveling also around the states of North Dakota and Minnesota.
We're gonna go to Stanley, Newtown, Williston, and then to the state capital, Bismarck. And the venues are so different. The audiences will be so different in each place. I'm really excited about it.
The string quartet made me appreciate my teams as a part of the organization and be proud of an institution that is actually trying to support arts. You're not only giving an opportunity, you're also getting, you're rewarding yourself with some good quality music at the end of the semester.